Dude, when I traveled, so you travel, right? And you are Indians, so you always have your top on. But then you travel, and this is like 18, 19 year old Germans, Australian with absolutely ripped abs. I was like, dude, unfair, yaar, matlab. They gave us the brains, but they forgot to give us the body.
You're watching The Big Scope and welcome to yet another edition of your favorite show, The Boss Game. और आज के बॉस है राहुल सिंह, जो एक ग्रीक पोएट्री पढ़े थे अपने को फाउंडर के साथ. उनको इतना अच्छा लगा वो पोएम कि उन्होंने स्टार्टअप का नाम भी वो रख दिया. राहुल सिंह इज द को फाउंडर ऑफ इथाका. इथाका इज अ ग्रीक व्हाट, आइलैंड
or something? It's an island in Greece, yes.
सही है. ये बाद में पूछूंगा कैसे वो लग, किस चीज पे डिस्कशन हुआ था. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग आई वांट टू आस्क यू इज ये हॉलीडे प्लानर का आइडिया कहाँ से आया, कंपनी ट्रांसफॉर्म करने का ये आइडिया कहाँ से आया?
इट्स एक्चुअली एन इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी. सो व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड द कंपनी, वी स्टार्टेड टू डिसाइड कि कौन से सेक्टर में करेंगे.
अच्छा.
एंड ट्रैवल वाज लाइक अ ह्यूज पैशन.
फिनटेक सोचा था क्या?
फिनटेक बिल्कुल नहीं सोचा था. आई हेट फाइनेंस. ओह माय गॉड, डोंट इवन गेट मी स्टार्टेड. बट वी आर बोथ आवर फाउंडर्स वर वेरी सुपर एंथुसियास्ट ट्रैवलर्स. व्हाई आई वाज इन दुबई, आई ट्रैवल्ड लाइक ऑलमोस्ट एवरी 3 months.
Wow.
And travel had like a huge impact on me personally. So we thought kya karna to travel mein hai, ab figure out karte ki karna kya hai.
So
we actually started out with a website where you could go and book activities.
Nice.
ठीक है. And we went out there to market in Bangkok and started selling it, but कोई कुछ खरीद नहीं रहा था.
But ये सही है, ये बैंकॉक में जाके मैं कंपनी बेच रहे थे. सही है, कंपनी का
प्रोडक्ट बेच रहे थे.
But
no one was buying anything. लेकिन सब लोग सवाल बहुत पूछ रहे थे, thinking that ये लोग travel company चला रहे हैं, इनको तो पता होगा. She asked me, I need to buy some lingerie, where do I go?
And then there are two men sitting, I'm not like, tell me about it.
Really, and then the same traveler after a while said that I need a Brazilian wax, where do I go? Wax.
That's
not our domain, right?
but you did help her out, you did help her out.
We did help her out, absolutely.
So women of, ladies of India, अगर आपको फॉरेन कंट्री में लॉन्जरी खरीदना और वैक्स कराना है तो ये है राहुल सिंह, फाउंड को फाउंडर ऑफ इथाका. ये
बताएंगे
आपको लॉन्जरी कहाँ से खरीदते हैं. बट कूल, यू मस्ट गेट सम इंटरेस्टिंग.
एब्सोल्युटली, द अमाउंट ऑफ इनसाइट्स वी हैव हैड अबाउट हाउ ट्रैवलर्स थिंक एंड द काइंड ऑफ नीड्स डिफरेंट ट्रैवलर्स हैव.
ये मेरे को बताओ, ये कैसे करते हो? फॉर एग्जांपल, आई एम रियली क्यूरियस. एक सिंगल फॉर एग्जांपल बॉम्बे ले लो. आई मीन, देयर आई एम श्योर देयर आर सो मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉम्बे जो लोगों ने देखा नहीं. Somebody makes a video out of it, then we see it on YouTube or some other platforms. अच्छा ये भी होता है बॉम्बे, अच्छा ये भी होता है इंडिया में, like that. So how do you do it? Say for example, you might not have gone to some part of say New Zealand. आपने कभी travel नहीं किया. So then how do you do it? How do you give them advice?
So there are actually two things going on here. So when we launch a country, we do like very in-depth research in that country. A couple of our team members even travel to that country, and we.
Can I apply for that job?
You can just email at kickass@ithaka.
Okay, अब मैं इनको जो ये boss game हो गया बहुत सारा, अब मुझे travel करना है इनके लिए.
Absolutely. So we do a lot of research, we talk to a lot of people, and we cover a lot of the internet to cover these. But more importantly, when you are planning a trip, you get connected to someone who has been there, and they start helping out with their own experiences.
That also.
So you're building this community of travel influencers. Who are contributing to our platform with the everything that they say. Some of them are touristy popular things, but we do discover some gems that then we can pass on to the new travelers. So
nice. So next time when you guys want to travel and you want have and you want a job, मैं आईडी बताता हूँ फिर से.
आईडी कैश एट द रेट इथाका डॉट ट्रैवल.
अपना सीवी डालो, ट्रैवल करो, पैसे भी कमाओ. मूविंग ऑन, तो यू नो द चैट बेस्ड मॉडल क्यों कॉल सेंटर के लिए बनाया फिर? आई एम जस्ट क्यूरियस.
A couple of reasons. One, a call center isn't really scalable as a model. Second, people are really taking up to messaging, right? So we are creating this experience where you're talking to someone just as you'll talk to your friend. And that happens a lot over messaging, right? And travel planning also happens over weeks. It's not something that you can wrap up within an hour. So we connect two people over chat and just let them have a conversation. That's why messaging works really wonderfully well.
So you've raised funding, right? You've raised funding.
We have raised funding.
What was the discussion you had? What did you guys see? This is what we do. We travel, and you want. I want you to put money in a company which just travels. We just love traveling and help people travel.
Our first funding story was pretty interesting. So we had we were in the Singapore for a conference, and I came back. But my co-founder Amya was there, and he met a HNI guy through a friend over drinks at night. So half bhand, he randomly pitched Ithaka. And he said, I'll invest. That's what happened. It's a true story. Right? We've not even, like, we looked at so many investors, spoke to so many investors, but this is how we actually made money. We made investment when we were traveling.
Bhand okay.
Bhand okay.
So, क्या आप लोग फाइव स्टार में जाके कॉफी शॉप में बैठते हो
yes.
थोड़ा सा भंड हो जाओ कैसे होगा वो मुझे नहीं पता अपना जुगाड़ कर लो
yeah.
और कोई भी अच्छे नहीं कोई उनको पिच करो चाहिए समथिंग आई मीन व्हेन वाज दैट पॉइंट इन लाइफ व्हेन यू रियलाइज यार बहुत हो गया कॉर्पोरेट जॉब नहीं ये है मेरा पैशन ट्रैवल right. करना बहुत हो गया अब right. मुझे इसी पैशन को एक कंपनी में बनाना है लोगों को एम्प्लॉय भी करना है ये yep. कब कभी कभी होता है दैट वन स्पार्क आई एम रियली क्यूर सब में होता है right. एक स्पार्क मोमेंट की
right.
नहीं करना है वर यू लाइक ट्रैवलिंग एंड सिटिंग समवेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स और व्हेन व्हेन डिड दैट एक्चुअली हैपन नहीं करना है अब
सो इट वाज मोर ऑफ अ प्रोसेस फॉर अस बट देयर वाज ऑलवेज दैट यू नो टिपिंग पॉइंट so my last job wasn't a corporate job it was a Dubai based startup great company had great experience there but you know after 3 years in job and we always dreamt of doing a startup right from our college in fact we started something in college and shut it down
nice
so I was visiting India and we were just sitting in a group of friends you know doing what friends do in evening it was the Independence Day and in that state then we said ki yaar करते यार बहुत टाइम हो गया
आई लाइक द वे ही सेज दैट स्टेट देयर अ लॉट ऑफ डीपर मीनिंग्स
टू दैट डीपर मीनिंग वेरी डीप मीनिंग
स्टेट दैट देयर एब्सोल्युटली काफी डीप स्टेट था वो अदर थिंग अबाउट यू नो अबाउट बीइंग अ फाउंडर आई मीन व्हेन इज इट इजी टू बी अ स्टार स्टडेड एम्प्लॉय अंडर समबडी और यू नो इज इट इजी टू बी अ फाउंडर व्हिच वन ऑफ द टू डू यू लाइक एंड व्हाट व्हाई
Oh, it's easier to be a chartered employee. It's definitely harder to be a founder. But I like being a founder much more.
Have you had any regrets? Like
none at all. Never.
Like ek din arey arey nahi ho raha, nahi ho raha.
Absolutely never. Absolutely not. I mean, we have had our ups and downs. In fact, we're at the verge of shutting down in December.
Oh really?
But we sort of turned the company around from there. Not the best of times, but we had some phenomenal people. We had support that got us through. But you know, being a founder has its low moments, but you know, recovering from that gives you the highest highs.
So. Super high. So that was one of the most coolest startups, and you folks wanted to know about. And ab naukri chahiye aapko to inke paas aao, kyunki ye travel bhi karwayenge aapko.
Yeah, yeah. So influencer program join karo.
Influencer program. Wo main bhi karne wala hu. Shoot ke baad main bhi ye karne wala hu. Coming up on the other side. Is the rapid fire with the man
awesome
where I know he has have you had lunch so far
no. I've had lunch
okay on top of lunch I'm going to give him some karela jamun and apple so that is if he doesn't answer
yummy.
My question oh god nobody says yummy I don't say yummy but see you on the rapid fire round. And as I promised you this is the rapid fire round with Rahul chale Rahul khane ke baad aapko main juice pilaunga okay the first one on the rapid fire round one travel habit of Indians you would want to change
I want to cover everything kitne din mein pura country cover ho jayega acha 7 din mein kitna cover hoga
package hai ke 7 rupaye 100 rupaye mein pura Spain ghum lo
kya cover karna hai wapas chal jana
that's true that's very true how many days have you gone without bath during your months of travel
probably a week
I have competition Max. Now Yes, he's gone without bath for 1 week.
It was cold, man. Come on.
where was this?
Europe.
Ah, fair enough. Okay, the most overrated thing you have heard during a VC meeting.
Oh my God, where do I start?
I'll ask this question a lot.
Overrated things.
Different answers every time.
It again, so the VC.
Yeah, it can be a word or some concept or something.
Oh, it's always you know like so. What are your DAUs, daily active users?
DAUs, daily active users.
That's probably the one.
Okay, the worst dressed CEO ever.
Worst dressed
CEO ever.
CEO ever.
Hey, India, world, to be chalega.
Someone that you guys would know, right?
Please, I'll be happy if you tell
me. Worst dressed CEO. Actually, Sundar Pichai is like actually quite.
तो पिचाई भैया ऐसा है आप गूगल के हेड वगैरह होंगे लेकिन थोड़ा ड्रेसिंग स्टाइल सुधार लो
आई नो राइट एंड द गाय इज हंबल आई मीन इज अमेजिंग
ही इज अ वेरी हंबल गाय वेरी हंबल गाय ओके द चीपेस्ट थिंग यू हैव एवर गिफ्टेड अ गर्ल इन योर लाइफ
माय हार्ट
चीजी था ये काफी चीजी लाइन था
इट्स नॉट चीप ओके
ओह शिट इमोशंस हर्ट हो गए ओके द अदर वन व्हाट इज द मोस्ट एडवेंचरस थिंग यू वुड हैव वांटेड समवन टू डू टू यू
टू डू टू मी
या
That does not sound right. The most adventurous thing. Book me a ticket to anywhere and don't tell me. And I'll go.
Yeah, पता तो चल जाएगा ना टिकट कहाँ का होगा.
अब वो figure out करना पड़ेगा.
But okay, somebody...
Book me a private jet, I don't mind.
So if you love him, book him a private jet, yes. Ladies out there. Okay. The weirdest thing that you have searched on YouTube so far?
Oh God. I think I'll just have the juice.
He's having it.
Okay, this one sounds...
He's smart, I took the apple cider one. Go for it. I have water and paramedics ready for you.
It's not bad.
Go for it, gulp it down. Okay.
Nice.
Okay. Which startup founders are you most jealous of?
For instance, housing.com got $100 million funding.
So, yeah.
Within years.
Yeah.
They deserved it, but I think they got it a bit too early, to be honest.
That. Okay. Have you ever received a lap dance or imagined one?
Never received it, imagined multiple times. I was offered in Phuket, but I was committed by then, so I declined it.
क्या बात है? Absolutely. क्या बात है? Commitment. Okay. Couple of last things. Okay. I'm sure your parents will watch it when you make it live. What's something your mom doesn't know about you?
Doesn't know about me?
तो होगा आंटी को पता नहीं होगा आपके बारे में.
Ah, so many things. Okay. Probably when I started drinking, I think she doesn't know that exact time. She knows now where I drink, but
she doesn't know which age.
She was in college.
She was in college. Yeah. What would she do? She always tells us.
She's like, "Mera beta, I can't do this." You're like a standard line, and she will laugh to this when she sees it. But
absolutely. Okay. One last thing. When do you remember being attracted to another man for the first time?
Never. Oh, attracted. You know, not in a sexual way.
Sundar log hai hamare do duniya mein.
Dude, when I traveled. Yeah. So you travel, right? And you are Indians, so you always have your top on. But then you travel and this is like 18, 19 year old Germans, Australian with absolutely ripped abs. I was like, dude, unfair hai yaar, matlab. They gave us the brains, but they forgot to give us the body.
A lot of things they haven't given.
Every them. Time I travel, yeah. Every time anyone travels.
These six-pack abs, eight-pack
six-pack abs of this Firang dudes. Guess and these are of Roman packs.
Yeah.
So it's like packs of abs. It's ridiculous.
Absolutely. Chief, it's been a pleasure talking to you.
So
thank
good,
you
man.
So much.
So good.
For doing
thank
this
you so
and
much.
Being sportive enough to drink half of it on top of the lunch that he has had.
Yes.
So that was
this
one.
This one I like. I think I'll
you
this.
Like this one. I'll gift him one. In fact, before going, I'll gift him one after this shoot. You go for it.
Okay.
End the show on this positive note. Oh God. Please drink water after this.
I will. It's just right here. I've kept it on the side.
So for that was Rahul Singh, the co-founder of Ithaka, one of the most coolest travel startups in the world right now. It's as simple, I put Ithaka as simple as this. You love to travel, come join them, become an influencer, help them out in this beautiful
Absolutely,
thing.
Absolutely, yes. And we're looking forward to building the greatest community ever built.
The greatest travel community ever. Yeah. The safe travel community, which tells you every little detail.
Yes, absolutely.
So that was this episode of The Boss Game. Until next time I get another boss, another interesting person like him, keep watching The Boss Game on BigScope.
Ye dubbing tumne ki hai?
Haan sir, maine.
But tumhari awaaz mein itna bass to nahi?
हाँ सर निकाल लेते हैं जब चाहिए तो निकाल लेते हैं
कितना बेस जा सकते हो
आप कितना जा सकते
Okay guys, if you guys enjoyed hearing that story, I personally enjoyed hearing the other stories that in BigScope. They're doing something different, they are portraying startups and founders and other things in the way they should be. And I really like the program. If you like it as well, please like, share and subscribe and spread the word.